This is very interesting toy for children. It is a top, and this top is not ordinary top. It is very special scientific top, because I can spin the top even by hand. But if I want more and stable motion, there is one simple technique. There is one handle with the hole, and I can take a nylon thread and I can tie it some 10-12 turns, and I can just give the motion by pulling it out. You can see the top is spinning, and observe the motion of the top. It is very much stable. It appears as if it is just standing vertical without spinning. If you see from long distance, you can't make out whether it is spinning or not. And if it is having a concave base, this spot, it remains at one spot, very stable. Now question arises, why it is having so much stability? Why the motion lasts for such a long time? You can see still it is spinning. Why it is lasting for long time? There is a lot of science behind it. We can learn very simple way, in very simple way, the scientific points behind it. Number one, I will tell you in nutshell. Number one, the tip at the bottom of this top, at the bottom, has very less friction with the utensil, that is plate. Now, when the friction is very less, we can say that the speed will be maintained, the motion will be maintained by the top. So, number one, friction is less. Second reason, this surface is smooth, highly polished, and has almost zero friction with the air. So, air viscous drag is minimized, and that is called as aerodynamic principle. Minimize the air friction, that's all. So, this is second reason. Third reason is that the axis is vertical. Third reason is that the mass of this is spherically symmetrical and distributed symmetrically in all directions. The meaning is that if I put one nail here and make the top to spin, because of that nail, some mass will be more on this side and less on this side. So, the top will not remain vertical, it will wobble. That is called as unsymmetrical distribution of mass. But it is symmetry, perfect symmetry. So, it has got stability. Number four, when I take the handle, fix it and give the motion, I am fixing the axis. And if you fix the axis, you have stability. But when children play their top, they take the top, they wind some cord and they throw the top and pull the cord back. But when they do this, their top never remains at one place, but it goes on rotating here and there. Okay? It is not at one place, but this top remains at one place. That is very interesting. And the fifth reason is that if I take this thread, and this is nylon thread has very nice strength. I can pull very heavily. When I pull this, I can apply force of even 1 newton or 10 newton also. You know what is 10 newton? When I apply 10 newton, I can pull 1 kg weight up. That is called as 10 newton. So, we can have a large force applied, and when I apply large force, I give large torque, and when large torque is there, I give large angular acceleration, and because of acceleration, it gains large angular velocity. Because of angular velocity, it gains angular momentum and rotational kinetic energy. Angular momentum is I omega, and rotational kinetic energy is 1/2 I omega square, where I is the moment of inertia and omega is the angular velocity. So, all these things are taught in 11th and 12th standard rotational motion. But we should always think science behind it. The top has stability because of large energy supply given initially, large acceleration given, and that angular momentum and that energy will be conserved by the top. Now, what do you mean by conservation? Conservation means it will try to maintain quantity constant, and angular momentum is a vector, has direction along the axis, and it will try to maintain the axis. But when it becomes slow, it will topple, it will fall down, because in slow motion, it cannot maintain position, because its center of mass will try to go towards the earth down. So, center of mass will go down, it will fall. But when it is in motion, it will not fall. Like the boy sitting on a bicycle in motion can have stability, but slow motion, it will topple. Anyway, this is a very simple, interesting toy, and it is manufactured in Kokand, Savantwadi. Thank you.